So for the concert to start, I would please ask you to stand up. You can leave your bags wherever you want in the room, and let's start walking a bit around.
Keine Antwort. Bleibt stehen!
Just stop. Okay, jetzt weiter.
Now, this room is very special as we have now this
Let's experiment. Eleni. Do you want to join us? Do you want to join us? Join us in the circle.
We should close the circle there. Yes, exactly. And there is also a little bit of a problem. Yeah, you come only, you come a step inside the circle. Yeah. Okay, so now we have to try something. And as we are in the circle, everybody, to try and bend our knees slowly, 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 and slowly. Yeah, yeah, bend. No, we have to sit on each other's knees, on each other's knees. If you need to be closer, be a little bit closer. Okay, so make sure that you leave weight and you get weight.
Otherwise you're gonna hurt your knees.
Opa. Okay, come. Are we ready? Okay. Are we all okay? There is a problem there? No. And relax. Okay, if we don't move, we will not have a problem. No! Where did you do that? For example, this phone call. In Athens, there were people that their phone rang and they spoke in front of other people. Can you share with us what this call was about? Can you share with us what this call was about?
It was my son.
Hat jemand ein Handy, von dem aus ich telefonieren kann? Ich würde meinen Vater anrufen. Wir waren verabredet für morgen und ich weiß nicht mehr genau wann.
So, is there any suggestion? Any suggestion of what we can do in order to get to know each other better?
Start to talk, maybe?
Start to talk?
Or to ask questions to them? Or, I don't know. But maybe also do something with movement? Kind of different communication?
Other suggestions?
What's the question, please?
What? What was the question? What can we do to get to know each other better in this room?
Start to sing, probably, or to move.
Sing, finde ich eine tolle Idee.
Ganz tolle Akustik. Ja. Ganz tolle Akustik.
Frage ist, was wir singen, was die meisten kennen.
Was ist dein Lieblingssong?
So should we try that?
Was war das, was man liebt?
Man liebt.
Okay, let's do that. Should we make it in circles or in lines? Okay, every minute we 1 minute or?
Yeah.
Okay, so we must make 2 lines.
Or 2 circles.
Yeah, with the circle we didn't go well, so let's make 2 lines. Okay, come here. You want to leave?
Yeah.
Give us some feedback, please.
Oh, it's hard. Yeah, I don't know what to say.
What is hard?
To give a feedback. What do you want to...
Why
do you maybe
leaving?
Have a question? Ah, yes. I just want to be outside. It's like, I think it's nice to be here.
Okay, thank you. Okay, so how many are we? Can you make 1 line? Can you please get into the net? Thank you.
The basic lines.
You too, yes? So we're 1, 2.
Line dance.
Okay. So. We have to make some steps closer. And should I keep the time? Where is the person that proposed that? Ah, should I keep the time?
1 minute.
Okay, so. Every time I will say change, we will do this movement. I go to your place, you go 1 step.
You make like a big circle. Like
exactly. Exactly. Yes. Thank you. So. 1, 2, 3, go! Hi, I'm the nine. Explain ein bisschen Deutsch. Bist du aus Deutschland? Bist du auch aus Deutschland?
Ich komme aus Kassel, aber ich wohne in Freiburg.
Aber du sprichst
Deutsch?
Ja. Und was machst du?
Fertig mit Franzien?
Ja. Ich bin in Kroatien, hier in Deutschland.
Ich
bin Flüchtling gewesen.
Bist du ein Artist?
Nein,
Technische. Hello, I'm Danai. Danai, my name is Danai.
Danai.
I'm from Athens.
From?
From Athens. Athens.
Ah, Athens. Yes, I didn't know the right name in English. Athens.
Yeah.
Athens.
Yes.
In Germany,
it's all Athens.
Athens.
Yeah, okay.
It sounds very nice.
Yeah.
Okay, I'm from Kassel here.
Really? So how many documentaries have you seen?
It's the fourth one.
The fourth one?
Yes.
What do you think about this one?
I haven't seen any singles. It's the first time today.
Ah, it's your first time.
I was in vacances, in holiday. I was very far away for a couple of weeks, and now it's the first time this evening. Yes.
Don't have too much time.
Yes, okay.
James! This was fast. Ah.
Yeah, there's something wrong, but I don't know
what. What is wrong?
I don't know. It's just because...
Yeah. Exactly. set.
Maybe.
Okay, and the 9, but we lost half of our minutes.
Sorry?
We lost half of our minutes.
I'm Cecile.
Cecile,
yeah.
Are you from here?
No, yeah, from Germany, but not from Kassel. I come from Düsseldorf.
We have heard that there is a very good art university.
Here? Sorry?
In Düsseldorf.
In Düsseldorf. If you have good art?
I think that there is a very good art university.
Yes, there is a very good one. Or I think so. It's very difficult to say. Yeah.
Okay, so let's see how we will move. How should we move? You should come here. You should come one place. Yeah, one
yes,
place.
Yes, that date!
Ah, yes, now I'm losing him.
It's okay.
We will meet again. Hi.
What?
Say. Hi.
Hi. Carlos.
Carlos, from where?
From Spain.
From Spain.
You?
Danai. From Athens. From Athens.
Milano Elinica.
Yeah! What's Milano Elinica?
Gineca, Mine Elinica.
Alicia.
Que pigame este en Athena, en el documento.
Anem.
Sí. Y ahora, no.
Cumene, te amo.
Madrid.
Ah, τέλεια. Είσαι πολύ καλά.
Ναι, είναι πολλά χρόνια που πάω στην Ελλάδα.
Τα καλοκαίρια, ε. Δεν θα πάτε φέτος. Α, πήγατε τώρα.
Ερχόμαστε τώρα από την Ελλάδα και πάμε στην Ισπανία.
Perfect. Sorry, our time is up.
Okay.
Can you write me again? Martin. Ah. Okay, do you think we should cut that? What's going on? Because there are people proposed it. James! So what do you think so far?
Very good.
I think we need a project, what we have performed together. Sag's auf Deutsch, ich glaube, du weißt, du sprichst Deutsch. Ich glaube, um sich kennenzulernen, muss man noch zusammen was erleben, also wie wir ja hier schon was zusammen erleben. Weil ich glaube, man sagt, es wäre gut, eigentlich sich eine Aufgabe zu suchen, also etwas, was man realisiert zusammen.
Can you also say that in English?
No.
So I cannot help you with that? Anyone else?
That we have, that we search sort of like a task that we can experience together.
Is that going to help us to know each other better? Yeah, I think so. So what brings that dancing will help us when we're doing what we're doing? Who believes that dancing will help us when we want to get to know each
task, he said. But most of the people don't think that dancing will help.
I think the problem was rather that those people didn't hear.
Ah, okay then. We can try that again.
Soll ich sagen, dass die Leute, der eine, die möchten tanzen und die nicht möchten klatschen oder machen.
Dazu, genau, dass man, we make like a calculation of music and dance together, or rhythm and dance, and those who want to dance, they dance, and those who don't want to dance make kind of rhythm. And so we go into a communication situation together.
Okay, so start.
separate position. It's also a part of the social experiment to be out of the core, to be in your own position.
You're more consumer.
Maybe consumer or what's in English for mobile? I can name it if I choose to.
You can name it.
What did you observe?
Huh?
And can you observe because what did you observe?
I can.
Can you share with us what did you observe?
Was mich absorbiert hat.
Was beobachtet oder reflektiert haben bisher?
Was aber viel mehr.
But just for 1 hour, you can't initiate. You can't initiate more, I think, or expect more result. I feel that it was a good hour of communication as well.
Just one more comment. So it's always the problem that is it art or is it commercialization of art? And what I so far also would agree with you, what I really didn't like about the documentary is that there's everywhere a space which you shouldn't touch or don't step on, or please can you put your back there, and it's not much about participation but more about what you're not allowed to do.
That it was not so communicative as it was last year, but well, we are just newcomers here. We are just, it's the first time we are here, so.
This is exactly what I was talking about, because it seems like what we are expecting is to see things and consume things. This is the natural way we expect to be in an art exhibition, and I figured out that this is how our interactions are turning out to be. For example, I spoke with about 5 or 6 people, and I don't remember almost anything of what they told me, except one person that I made an effort, and another that I asked a more personal question, and that question was, he likes strawberries. And this is the only thing I remember for the whole performance. It seems like the rest of everything we did was very alienating.
Yeah, I think now we are talking more sincere. For example,
what's the difference? And do you remember any conversation that happened in Athens? I'm really curious to hear that. That's not too much of us.
Thank you.
Kind of surface behavior that we serve here, I think that's not the